from Detroit, Michigan, weighing 199 and a half. He's wearing black trunks, Joe Louis. From Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing 174, wearing purple trunks, the very capable challenger, Billy Kahn.
Thank you. Here we see how close Khan really came to winning the title. It will always be a question in the minds of those who saw the fight. Would Khan have won if he had been more careful in the 13th round? Here's what Khan says.
Well, it was a great fight tonight. I know that Uncle Mike's gonna give me another chance, and I know I can win it. I guess I had too much to win for tonight, and I tried to knock him out. Otherwise, I'd have won easy.